Villa están dando el informe financiero. Look, they are giving us the financial report. Tomás, por lo que veo, la bolsa no parece mejorar nada. Por lo que veo, it seems to me that bolsa is the market, the stock market. No parece mejorar nada. It's no good at all. Llevamos varios meses sin ver mucha mejoría. It has been months without any better. La bolsa is the bad, the stock market. Vamos, pero no te debes de ocupar tanto. But don't you worry too much. Como sabe, as you know, es normal que los mercados financieros pasen largos periodos estancados. As you know, the financial market will go stage for a long time, a lo largo de los años, throughout the years. La bolsa ha pasado por lo mismo ciclo. The market, the stock market, will go through a similar cycle. Preocupa, to worry. Me preocupa que no haya tenido noticias de su hermano en una semana. I'm worried that he hasn't heard about your brother in a week. No te preocupes tanto. Don't you worry too much. Como saber, as you know, los mercados financieros, the financial market, largos periodos, a long period, estancados, sustained, something stable. Los modistas ponen huevo donde hay agua estancada. This means the modistas still lay eggs on the still water, on the stagnant water. A lo largo de los años, throughout the year. Sigo, the cycle. El ciclo luna dura aproximadamente 29 días. The cycle of a month is approximately 29 days. Los mismos ciclos, the same cycle. Tomás, por lo que veo, eres un optimista. Optimista is optimistic or optimist. Soy optimista que la fiesta va a ser un gran éxito. I am very optimistic that the party will be very successful. Sí, aunque a veces las noticias que pones en la televisión me hacen sentir más pesimista. Yes, sometimes the news on the television are very pessimistic. Aunque a veces, true, sometimes. Me hacen sentir, they make me feel pessimistic. No le haga caso, siempre ha sido un pesimista. Don't listen to him, because he's always a pessimist. This means he's always a person think negative thing about things. Yo sé que hay mucha cosa en las noticias que no pueden preocupar. Yes, I know that there's many things on the television that make us worry about. Pero también debes saber que la prensa a veces se enfoca mucho en la noticia negativa. But also, you should know that the press sometimes is focused on the negative news. Yo sé que, I know that. Hay mucha cosa. There are many things. No puedes preocupar. Make us worry. Must make you worry. Makes us worry. Debes saber que, you should know that. Debes, it means you should. Saber, to know, que is that. Debes saber de, you should know that. Enfoca, to focus. Enfoca con la cámara, las montañas de atrás, no la de adelante. Just focus the cameras on the back of the mountain, not on the front. Noticia negativa, the negative news. La prensa, noticias negativa, the negative news. La prensa, the press. Ya no tengo is mean I have no longer have something. Acceso a la prensa digital española. This means I have no longer access to the Spanish press. Es cierto, is certainly. Es una pena que cuando está reportaje de noticia sensacionalista, adquieres más popularidad y vendes más ejemplares. It's a shame, as una pena, it's a shame. When they give the report a sensational and make it more popular and they sell more copy of the press. Asiento, this is certainly. Asiento es que en mentidos antes, pero ahora estoy diciendo la verdad. It's certainly that, it's true that I lied a lot before, but now I'm telling the truth. Es una pena, it's a shame. Qué pena es que no lo conozca. It's a shame that you don't know him or you don't know her. Reportaje, report. Leí un excelente reportaje sobre los beneficios del yoga en una revista. I have read a very good report on the magazine about yoga. Sensacionalidad, sensationalist. Adquirir, to purchase, to acquire. He adquirido grandes conocimientos sobre este tema. I have gained a lot of knowledge about this subject. Ejemplar, a copy of a book or a copy of newspaper. Todos los miembros del comité recibirán un ejemplar del informe. All the members of the committee will receive a report. Popularidad, popularity. El cantante ha ganado popularidad con su último sencillo. The singer has gained popularity with his latest single. Y a veces dejan de informar noticias conductivas e interesantes. And sometimes they just leave out. They leave out what? They leave out the constructive and the interesting news. A veces, sometimes. A veces desayuno en un café cerca de mi casa. Sometimes I have my breakfast in the nearby coffee shop. Deja. To leave, left out. Dejé las llaves en tu buzón. I leave the key in your mailbox. Conductiva, constructive, interesante, interesting. De todas formas, me gusta saber qué está pensando en el mundo. Anyway, de todas formas, this means anyway. Anyway, I would like to know what is happening. Está pensando, this is happening. And a mundo in the world. That means, in any ways, I would like to know what is happening in the world. La solución perfecta sería obtener las noticias de más de una fuente noticiera. The perfect solution would be, sería, would be what? Would be obtain the news from more than one source of. Solución perfecta. Perfect solution. Obtener, to obtain, to get. ¿Cómo puedo obtener mi pasaporte? How can I get my passport? Más de una, more than one. Más de dos, more than two, etc. Fuente noticiera, the sources of news. Lo mejor es tener la costumbre de comprarse un periódico serio. You better get a habit, las costumbre, a habit, to buy some serious newspaper. Suscribirse a una revista semanal buena. To subscribe some magazines, some weekly magazines, which is good. Es escoger un buen noticiero por televisión. And choose a good sources of news from the television. Así se puede tener una impresión más completa. And so that you can have a more complete view de los acontecimientos mundiales, about the world event. Lo mejor es, the best is to, the better is to. La costumbre, the behaviors, the habits. No tiene las costumbres de hacer ejercicio. You don't have a habit to do exercise. Serio, a serious. Por el tono de voz serio del doctor. Because of the doctor's serious tones of voice, supe que los resultados no eran buenos. I knew that the result was not good. Suscribir, to subscribe. Los profesores suscriben la opinión del psicólogo sobre el comportamiento del niño. The teachers subscribe to the psychologist's views about the child's behaviors. Revista semanal, the weekly magazine. Escoger, to choose. no sabías que bados he cogí en el restaurante. I didn't know which dish to choose in the restaurant. Una inversión más completa, a more complete view about something. Acontecimientos mundiales, the world event, the events happen in the world. Me tengo que ir, vamos. Me tengo que, this means I have to ir, to go. I have to go home. ¿A dónde vas? Where are you going? ¿A dónde? Where to go? Vas, you are going. ¿A dónde vas? Mean where are you going? Me voy a comprar un buen periódico. I'm going to buy a good newspaper. Quiero asegurarme. I have to make sure that. ¿De qué vas a hacer buen tiempo para ir a la playa este fin de semana? I have to assure that it's going to be good weather in the weekend so I can go to the beach. Asegurar, to assure. Te aseguro que nos vamos a divertir en la fiesta. I assure you that we are going to have fun at the party.